Good morning, YouTube. We are back at the shop and we're gonna do some more work on it today.
So are you recording all of the nefarious activities?
If you're new to the channel, my name is Dan and this is our garage, and this channel is all about the supercar ownership experience. And if you didn't know, we have a dealership, NG Supercars, and this is the building that we're gonna be running our dealership out of. We just bought it a couple weeks ago. It needs a lot of work. So let me show you what we're gonna be doing today. It's gonna be some cool stuff to get the building prepped and ready to go. So first thing we need is the internet. So yeah, we need an internet. And well, there's a slight problem. So this building's kind of in the middle of nowhere. And so there is no hard line internet available here, like except for old school, like super slow, crappy stuff. So we actually are putting an antenna and doing some wireless internet. They installed a post yesterday and they're coming out to install the antenna today. It's gonna be like a 50 foot tall antenna. And we need to run a wire from the building way out there to where their antenna is gonna be. And now you're thinking, why does the antenna have to be way out there? Well, we tried putting it behind the building. We tried putting it in all sorts of other places. And unfortunately, well, good and bad, right? There's a lot of trees on this property, and unfortunately the trees are blocking the signal in almost every direction. But if we put the antenna out there, there's a gap in the trees and it gets line of sight, and then we get good interwebs. So good. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna first run a line so we can get the line out there. So previous owner put in these PVC pipes and they go underground and they go way out there. Now I traced these pipes as best I could, and I can't figure out where this one goes, and I can't figure out where that one goes, but I did figure out where this one goes, and it goes out there, and it's pretty close to that post. So what we're going to do is we're going to tie a string to a plastic bag and try and suck it through. I know this is like some janky shit, because I ran the wire puller yesterday all the way out there, and it's getting stuck at the 90 degree turn, so that's kind of a problem. There's our internet, guys. All right, so they're going to start installing the antenna, and I'm gonna run this wire. Another thing we're gonna do today is install some new door locks, because I want some keyless locks. And so I got these nice Schlage keyless locks that you can do remotely and put in codes and stuff. And that way, like if I'm not here, I can let someone in if I need to. And I'm trying to get this one out, and the stupid thing is bent. So I'm gonna have to unbend that. That's great. Yeah, sweet. Probably someone's already tried to break into this thing. All right, YouTube, lock, door handle, much better. And you can punch in a code and it locks and unlocks. And we can do it remotely, so that's really handy. We can actually like let someone in remotely or put in a temporary code, like, you know, if someone's delivering something or whatever, I don't know. Lots of reasons to do that. Anyway, I'm just gonna leave that thing there. This is kind of pointless. I think it's like supposed to be like a latch lock, and we have a key for it. And I guess I could unscrew it, but what's the point? Some point we'll just get a nice new door, but yeah, cool. Oh, happy day. We have the interwebs and more door locks. I got the front building, so it's tied into the lock network. I got that door. So now I can open and close the doors remotely. And we have our little wireless antenna. So we have the interwebs. Chipping away one small thing at a time. We just gotta chip away at it, and eventually we'll have something spectacular. So they are supposed to come back out hopefully and work on the building some more today, maybe tomorrow, I don't know, whatever. So we'll just see what happens. We're just, again, chunking away at it.